political parties that also feel aggrieved that their black monopoly that are funding other political parties should equally raise such issues.
Ligama labogubhela kwesakhe labamhlophe iwhite monopoly capital seletayeleke kakhulu kuleli.
We honestly said we did not have that.
Induna yetebulungiswa nekuthuthukiswa kwemthethosisekelo Thembi Simelane ithi ayati lutho ngeminingwane lequkethwe ngumbiko wekhomishana laZondo. Lishonile mbukeli, asikuvusele etindzabeni telwimi lwesiSwati lako SABC 1 lesithethula cacathatha etindlini tekusakaza te-SABC ye-Auckland Park eJozi. Kanti-ke khumbula ukuthi letindzaba kuyatholakala futhi etinkundleni tekuxhumana i-X, i-Facebook, ku-SABC Plus kanye naku-YouTube ngekuthi SABC Tindzaba. Ligama labogubhela kwesakhe labamhlophe iwhite monopoly capital seletayeleke kakhulu kuleli. Lisetshenziswa dakhamuti takuleli kuchaza kuncwabeleka kwemandla emnotho etandleni talabasetuli labamhlophe lekuthiwa kukhala sabo sicathulo kumacembu etepolitiki nekushaywa kwemithetho etemnotho kuleli. Kamuva nje selivelile naleli khomba bogubhela kwesakhe belibala leli mnyama i-black monopoly capital. Lelapho labanye bathi alibutwa kuthi libuyaphi kepha lingenda umonakalo uma bantfu labakulesigungu bangakhona kuba nemthelela kutepolitiki.
Ligama lelithi labogubhela kwesakhe labamhlophe white monopoly capital selijwayelekile njengoba liyamene naletinye tinhlangano letepolitiki. Lokukholelwa ukuthi tilawulwa bantfu belibala leli mhlophe. Sekunemibuto lethi ngabe leli gama lelifute leli selikhona yini natuke bantfu belibala leli mnyama.
Important for us is for South Africans to have a really deep and serious conversation around what is our value system and what is it that we will accept. So for example, there is this whole debate around white monopoly capital. One of the questions we're asking is where is black monopoly capital and who are they funding? Because nobody's ever questioned or asked and also delved into this black monopoly capital because it does exist.
Umhlathi wetepolitiki uthi kufute kube netindlela letibukwako nakukhulunywa ngetindzaba letibanzakanya emandla ebantfu belibala leli mnyama nebelibala leli mhlophe nakusetshenziswa lamagama lamabili.
Political parties that also feel aggrieved that their black monopoly that are funding other political parties should equally raise such issues in the very same manner that other political parties are doing. What is very important in our democracy in South Africa is that political party funding has created an element of transparency.
Luma kabanti ngekubaluleka kwelichaso letinhlangano tepolitiki. Uthi umthetho olawula ukuchaza kwetinhlangano tepolitiki ucinisekisa ukuthi izinhlangano ziphumele ebaleni ngelichaso lwadom.
Established as it is, you know the amount of funds that are there. You also know how it therefore has to be distributed for the activities of different political parties. What, in my view, becomes central is to ensure that our political parties, and who most of them, if not all, want to run government one day, they should actually start practicing accountability, openness and transparency.
Yaqhubeka nokuba silonza indzaba yechaso kwetinhlangano tepolitiki.
Induna yetebulungiswa nekuthuthukiswa kwemthethosisekelo Thembi Simelane ithi ayati lutho ngemininingwane lequkethwe ngumbiko welikhomishana laZondo. Simelane utshele likomidi letebulungiswa lomuhla. Simelane uthi ngeke asolwe ngekwetama kuvimba kufinyelela kwe-NPA kunobe ngumiphi imibhalo beyisembikwe likhomishana laZondo. Loku kulandzela imibiko yemaphephandzaba yakamuva lephakamise ukuthi i-NPA inebulukhuni bekufinyelela kule mibiko ledzingekako kute ushushisa labathinzekako egwamanzini emandla embuso.
Simelane uthi atinaqiniso yenkulumo ethi yena uma endleleni yokusebenza kwe-NPA.
In my view, this whole sitting is a bit unfortunate, at least at the time in which it occurred on. So I'm saying it's a bit unfortunate precisely because it was only 2 weeks after I had met with the NPA that the first article came out.
Umqondisi weluphiko lekushushisa velonke advocate Shamila Batoyi uthi beyangadami ukukhuluma kabi imvuna. Loluphiko luphambene nemvuna. Uphinze wachaza ukuthi lolwati luvele emhlawane betindzaba lapha abutwa khona ngalolutsaba.
In fact, we were asked a question at a media briefing that the NPA gave at the VGM headquarters, a very direct question about whether you have the access that you need to the Zondo, the information in the Zondo, I call it repository because this is very technical about databases and other information. And we honestly said we did not have that.
Atohi uthi uyabonga ukuthi kube nemihlangano njengoba lokusite kakhulu bese kuphuthuma. Uthi NPA ibukane ngcizitelo uma kumele ishushise emacala egwamani bakwemandla embuso nalokuthi ithimba lakhe lifuna kungena ngalokuphelele eminingwaneni yaZondo. Uthi nanobe abhalele litiko kule minyaka lemini leyengcile kepha kukhona besolo kuvala ukuthi kutholakale le mininingwane.
And if we still have these kind of issues, it means we are still wasting a lot of time. Things are better resolved between NPA and the department.
Nanome Patohi ngaphambilini athi lolu dzaba luphambi kwelikomiti kepha ngqola usola betindzaba ngendlela abaluphatha ngakhona lolu dzaba.
I-Transnet ithi lesimo sayo setimali lesime lugeke sesithathe lichi ngakho ke senda lesikhungo sicikatele lithimba lelibuya kulesikhungo belethula umbiko ekomitini lephalamende lelibuke kusebenza kwetimali tesive lapho lithe khona lesikhungo sicwile nga 7.3 billion wemarand ngekweswela timali kulomnyaka wetimali losedulu.
Izikhulu zakwaTransnet ziphekwe zisophulwa ngemibuzo emva kokulahlekelwa kweliqumrhu zibhiliyoni zerandi. Umnini zabelo ubuzwe ngezimali ezinkulu ezinikwe amanye amagosa phezulu alahlileyo kweliqumrhu emva kwezityholo zomsebenzi ongemhle.
I suppose the question one would have to look into in terms of the settlement regarding the former group CEO is what were the contractual agreements when exiting.
Anye amalungu avakalise ukuxhalaba lityala elikhulu leliqumrhu kunye neendleko zokulihlawula. Lenyuke ukusuka ku-122 ukuya ku-130 yebhiliyoni zerandi kunyaka malo odlulileyo. Eliqumrhu likwathi ukwebiwa kwekopolo nokonakaliswa kwemizila kunegalelo kulelahleko yemali.
That is pure an interruption in the network, trains cannot move, or product cannot move, and because of that interruption, no volume moves. We have to now repair the damage that was caused by the criminal elements.
Lisaleka ngelithi lilahlekelwe yi 2.1 yebillion zerandi ngenxa yesiganeko zokhuseleko. Uthi ukumiselwa kwesicwangciso sokuguqula izinto kunqande ukwehla kwemithwalo ehanjiswayo. Tinglula Mamatya wendaba ze-SABC ePalamente Kapa.
Bameli bendvuna yaphambilini yetebuciko imidlalo nemasiko zizikodwa bathi kungendeka bathathe kunyathelo temthetho nangabe lelicala lenkohlakalo liqhubeka nikubambeleleka. Loku kuta emva kwekuthi lolu dzaba luphinze lihlehliswe futhi nakusamelwe tiphumo tetetfulo. Sikhulu saphambilini se-EOH Yehan McKay na kodwa babukene nemacala layamene netinsolo tekufumbathisa letamvela kukomishana lebekanze iphenya ngegwamandva kwemandla embuso.
Lithimba labameli bazizwe kodwa ligcwayise inkantolo ukuthi litawubuka kufaka sicelo sokwehlukaniswa kwelicala nangabe licala likufumbathisa lelibukekana kodwa naJehan McKay kungacaci ukuthi kwentekana libuye inkantolo yenyanga letako emva kokuthi lihlehliswe futhi.
We might consider bringing an application for a separation of trials. And I mean my colleague and accused number one, no disrespect, but the truth of the matter is every single day that passes, the prejudice, real or perceived, with reference to my client, is significant.
Lokhu kutemva ukuthi McKay lo ngumsola wecala lelicala entethe ethulo takhe kuloyo inhloko yesigosi kephatha cithwa. Lithimba labameli bakhe lithi liphinze lintela entethe ethulo kumcondiso wekushushiswa kwemphakathi kepha ke luphiko lwevelo ukuthi lokushishisa luvete ukuthi umqondiso wokushishisa akatholete thulo lokusho ukuthi makhito singakuthi lihlehliso lolizabana ka Samaritan phumo kuloko.
In my client's mind it was submitted nearly a month ago, but I absolutely accept the word of the DPP that he personally hasn't received it yet. Your Worship, we are going to resubmit and slightly bolster it because we now have the added advantage that Mr. Nguana has given us reasons why he rejected it.
Kusenjalo NPA ingathenga ukuthi nakwendeka kodwa faka sicelo sekuhlukaniswa kwelicala leso sicelo sitawuphikiswa.
We are not yet at that stage of talking about separation of trials, and in this instance, should they decide to bring such an application, we will be opposing it.
Lutsaba lubiyele ngandolo mhlatithi ntsathu kulenyanga letako.
Lomuhla lilanga lekuqwayisa ngikutibulala mhlaba wonke jikelele. Kubuka lelanga sikhulumisana nalonkolo Buthelezi lobuya ku-employee wellness laka SABC. Lota uveta kuthi yini imbangela yokuthi umuntu wagcina thethe impilo yakhe nekuthi kungagwemeka njani lokho. Asikubingelele nonkolo sikwamukele izindaba entelwimi leSwati.
Ngiyabonga sisi Rebecca ngokungamukelela.
Ingabe kubangwa yini ukuthi ibulala kwemuntu nje kanti futhi ufika njani kuleso sinqumo umuntu?
Okay, umuntu ukuthi afike esinqumeni sokutibulala, it's mostly because umuntu usuke ebhekene neingqinamba zesimo sengqondo njengo depression, ngo anxiety no bipolar disorder. Umuntu onama challenges ekubeni axazulule inkinga abhekene nazo ejwayelekile njengoshintsho maybe ngokwesimo somsebenzi, izimo zasemndenini, indaba zama finance noma ama legal challenges. So umuntu uma enganawo umuntu angakhuluma naye noma ene pressure yokuthi ayixazulule lezi zinkinga kodwa ama coping mechanisms awasebenzisayo awasamsizi ngalendlela adimsiza ngakhona, then ufika esinqumeni lapho a decide ukuba ayibulale.
Nonkolo, kunesisho lesithi invoice ayikhali kanti lapha kuvela ukuthi abadvota ngiwo lanekuthatha kakhulu impilo tawo. Uthini ngalokho?
Yebo, amadoda yiwona athatha impilo zabo kakhulu ngokwama statistics a release ngonyaka wezi 2022. Abadoda ebebalwa ukuthi almost 10,000 kulama suicide cases esatholile amount to 13,000 la South Africa alone. But ngokwe continent yase Africa, i South Africa ibalwa ku number 4 kuyi continent emazingeni okuzibulala at the continent, and then internationally so also South Africa ibala number 10 kuma country anezinga eliphezulu lokuzibulala. So lokho kuchaza ukuthi if amadoda kuyiwona a commit suicide ngama rates ango 70 and above percent, amadoda awayitholi i support lena esiza kakhulu earlier on ukuthi bekwazi ukuthi bakhathulule konke lokho kuyi pressure ebaholela ukuba bagcine sebeyibulala. Enye into etholakalayo, amadoda agcine maybe ese engage maybe ku substance use lapho maybe sebenama addictions to ama drugs notshwala okwenza ukuthi manje uma sebeyibulala noma befika esinqumeni sokuyibulala abanawo lo nembeza ukuthi maybe athi ngithola omunye umuntu engizokhuluma naye, ngoba uma usensa utshwala noma idakamizwa zikwenza ube nesibindi sokwenza izinto obungeke uzenze ngokwenjwayelo.
Nanibuka nini kungaba yini sisombululo sekuthi bantu bagcine bangakatibulali kusita nje?
Okay, into esiza kakhulu ngokwe profession esikuyo njengo social worker noma ama psychologist, kuyasiza i counseling itholakala either ngokomsebenzi if usebenza kwi company ene employee health and wellness. Kuyasiza lokho ngoba uthola indlela yokuthi ubheke ama coping mechanisms owasebenzisayo ukuthi ungawa capitalize kanjani noma walungise kanjani ukuze ukwazi ukuthi lesi simo obhekane naso sibe neselinye elingabhekene naleso simo ukuthi lixazulule. Enye into esizayo ukuthi ukwazi maybe ukukhulume nalabo nabomndeni abahlala nabo, ngoba enye into eholela ukuthi ube ne-suicide, ama mental illnesses afana no depression no anxiety. So umuntu one depression ne anxiety most of the time aka engage nabanye abantu emphakathini noma ba engage nabantu emndenini, okwenza ukuthi manje uma esebhekene nalemicabango yokuzibulala kube lula ngoba emphefumulweni wakhe uzwa ngathi akekho umuntu oyomcabangela noma oyophatheka kabi uma esengekho emhlabeni.
Nonkhola, sibonga kakhulu isikhathi sakho.
Yes.
Ngunonkolo Buthelezi lovela ka employee wellness khona la SABC lobekanza sicwayisa kabanti njengoba lomuhla kucwayisa kakhulu ebantfu mayelana nikuthatha timpilo tabo kanzike mbukeli sayojikete itolo siyabuya unganyakade. Asikumukele mbukeli esigabeni sesibili setindzaba tesiSwati. Uma ucedza kungena ukhethe kahle tsekhona hlala nathi. I-Israel igcekiwe ngekuhlasela kwakamuva eGaza. Tikhali tembubhiso tase-Israel tishise inkambo beyihleli bantu basePalestine eningizimu yeGaza kwasala kushone labangamashumi lamane kwathi labangamashumi lasithupha nesihlanu basala balimele kamadima.
Solo kude tinkhomba tekuthi Israel tawuma lokuhlasela iGaza. Kamuva nje ndvunankulu wase-Israel Benjamin Netanyahu wethembise ukuthi labo labavalelekile batawulani bachubekene kudingela emahamasi. Kepha lokuhlaselwa kweKhan Yunis e-Almawasi kutingomba tekuthi setawubuya eGaza. Kulinzeka ukuthi Hamas itiphinziselele kanzi besimo lesiphuthumayo eGaza bathi kushe emathene langamashumi lamabili. I-Israel yenetinsulo tekuthi yona beyihlasela mavukelambuso eHamas libeka kulenzawo. IHamas itishaye ngenhlangano netinso lapho ithe khona Israel ijwayele ukuthi ihlasele abantu basePalestine labangenacala bese isola yona. Kusenja European Union yendela ubito lokuthi kuvule umngcele weRafa kude kutongena tidzingo talabo labatidzinga ko.
The European Union is ready to present their capacities, to offer their logistic capacities in order to reopen this border and to have the European staff deployed on the other side of this border in order to border to be open. And the wooden people to be able to go through the border to a hospital, and the humanitarian support come into, and the people going in and out, in particular, the people in need.
Evikini lelengcile sikhule sisetule kumhlabhlane sikuhlabile ukungaboni ngasolini lesisolo kuchubeka njalo eMiddle East.
Sikubutile mbukeli ukuthi ingabe simo lesi sedibhedlela kahulumende sisendlalelo lesihle yini sekufika kwe-NHI. Umbono wakho uyalandzela.
Isimo esibhedlela sikahulumeni asigculisi inhlobo, asikho ezingeni. Kodwa-ke ngicabanga ukuthi mhlampeni i-NHI asethembe ukuthi uma kufika yona iyoyiphucula iy'bhedlela zibe ngcono kunalokhu.
Akuna sendlalelo esihle next lana mina ngibona nje kushishinwa kusenziwa ibusiness.
Ubonile imehlo nje bekhona nje ngimisile eprincipal ukuthi mishiyeni ngabona kusheshe ulayini ngabona especially ukuthi esiclean impela akusafani naqala.
Isibhedlele sikahulumente azixolisi konke konke. Azihoyi ubuye ekuseni uyawubetha u-4 usalindile umlindo uncedo esibhedlele.
Ngakubona kwami ngibona i-NHI itawuhamba kahle manje lana ezibhedlela. Ngoba phela manje sekuleji eneyu ezobambisana nayo.
Iy'bhedlela zase-South Africa ziyilungele i-NHI ukuthi ngafika khona isebenza. Uma uthi yabuka nje indlela ezisebenza ngayo izibhedlela zikahulumeni zonke azenzi kahle.
Le nto ye-NHI yona ingaluncedo kakhulu xa inoba phansi kwabantu abazawukwazi uyisebenzisa kakuhle bangatyi imali.
Lona umbono wembukeli i-SABC ngeke yethweswe kutiphendvulela ngawo. Nasivakashele timakethe tetimali sitfola ukuthi lirandi lehlile nalicathaniswa netimali twakulamanye mave. Singakahambi ake sibuke isimo selitulo.
Ngiyedikela shola linye nathi zabatalo kanjalo ngiyedela shola linye naso simo selitulo ngisibuka kakhulu ke kuRebecca kanti ke masibuka sithombe sethu kusihla namuhla akhombisa ukuba mahle kakhulu ke mathuba emvula makhuphuka empumalanga live nje ukuba lapha kuye ke la 30% incenye nesifunza ke la iKwaZulu Natal kanti ke naselangela kusasa ngolalo muhle akhombisa ukuba mahle kakhulu ke mathuba emvula nje ngoba ehlela ngale ke la esifunzene ke iEastern Cape lapha kuye ke la 60% kanti ke likhombisa kumbonyanga emafi kakhulu kade empumalanga live ngolalo muhle kanti ke sicwayiso lezivula ka South African Weather Service khombisa ukuba nemoyi kakhulu kade entshalo kaKapa nje ngoba ubona ke likhombisa kubalela kakhulu kadi leliveni ngizima Africa kanze ke nasilangena kusasa usesekhona ke loyo moya lokujimako lapha ifundzeni lethi ligwini live kanze ke ngahle kucubuke nemlilo emadlelweni latsite mawubuka ke incenye sifundza ke la iNorthern Cape iNorthwest kanjalo ke la nayo ke la iFree State ngwane lomuhla kanze ke masibuka ke mazinge kushisa kuthi semenjani kakhulu kadi elangeni lakusasa masibuka ke la sifundza iGauteng tinzawo letifanake lana nabo Pretoria likhombisa ke kufuthumana nje kubehleli lapha kuye ke la 27 24 Johannesburg 25 ngaleke la eCarltonville kanze ke sifunza iLimpopo mabukwenza letifana nabo uSina likhombisa ke kufuthumala iliphalale eThabazimbi lihlelo ku 28 kanze ePhalabura lapha kuye ke la 26 kanze ke la sifunza impumala nganzawo letifana nabo Skukuza likhombisa kufuthumala nje kubehleli lapha ku 26 25 emashishini eMiklibek nangale malahleni nakhona yofike sekunda lapha kuye ke la 25 ilifuthumele ke emkhondo nje kube lapha ku 26 kanze ke sifunza eKwaZulu Natal eFreyhead nangale bo Smith yashisa nje kube dlile lapha kuye ke la a 31 kanze ke Peter Maritzburg lapha ku 25 mabuka nzawo letfana ke nabo Port Shepstein lapha kuye ke la 21 kanze ke sifunda i Eastern Cape nzawo letfana ke la nabo Komani ihleli lapha ku 21 ilipholile leto nzawo leto yophuma ngale kubotsona ngeke bo East London ihleli lapha ku 20 kanze ke lipholile emakhanda nje kube lapha kuye ke la 17 nangale Gqeberha nje kube lapha kuye ke la 18 kanze ke sifunda i Western Cape mabuka nzawo letfana nabo Frederick likhombisa ke kuphola nje kube ihleli lapha ku 23 Cape Town ihleli ku 21 mabuka nzawo letfana nabo Beaufort West lapha kuye ke la 23 eGeorge ihleli lapha ku 18 ilipholile nakuleto tinzawo leto kanze ke sifunda i Northern Cape tinzawo letfana nabo Springbok ihleli lapha ku 19 njengokubona nasi sifunda iphumule ke ihlavi elilanga Upington Kurumani yashisa kuleto tinzawo leto ke 31 mabuka ke Kimberley ihleli lapha kuye ke la a 32 ngwane lomuhle DR ihleli lapha kuye la 27 sifunda ke iFree State tinzawo letfana nabo Bothaville likhombisa ke kushisa njengoba lapha kuye ke la e 30 kanze ke mabuka bo Kroonstad bo Frankfurt ilapha ku 29 lokusho ukuthi ilipholile kuleto tinzawo leto ke kanze ke Welkom ihleli lapha ku 30 yashisa kuleto nzawo leto kanze ke mawubuka nzawo letfana ke la nabo Harriet Dam kuyobe kubanza ke ekseni ke podcast emadina likhombise ke la kufuthumala kanze ke nzawo letfana ke kakhulukati la nabo Tosca isifunze le Northwest kubukeke la bo Mahikeng lapha kuye ke la 29 mabuka nzawo letfana nabo Rustenburg ihlele ku 28 ehlele bo Potchefstroom Bulichenburg bo Klerksdorp lapha kuye ke la 29 kanze ke sikhombisa kubalela nasi sifunza ngolo lomuhle ikakhulukati kuleli suku lanamuhla angisho ngithi kungakube ngoniphathele kona kulo busuku busuku abube ngilobuhle
ngeli tikuqa lapho ke dalo muhla tikhona telimi lwesindebele kusasa kanti ke futhi letilandzela leti ku SABC 1 tikhona noma kubumbana insimbi yesikhombisa lomuhla sikhona simo kanti ke bese sivele sicedile ngesimo seludulu sale kahle nibe nibusuku lokunathi.